Good morning. Today's prayer is by Laura Stevens Reed. Let us pray. I thank you for all people who are good companions, significant others, relatives by blood or choice, mentors and coaches and spiritual guides, beloved fur babies. Relationships are good, God, but that doesn't mean they're not complicated. Help us to treat gently those who live with us and help them to return the favor. Help us be creative about staying connected to those we cannot share a physical space with. Help us grieve and give thanks for those who have joined the cloud of witnesses. Not everyone has the relational support they yearn for, God. So to those who are lonely or isolated, bring company. To those whose companions are emotionally or physically abusive, provide protection. To those whose relationships have rifts instigated or deepened by this season in pandemic, give your peace. God, even you are never alone, and it is to you, the three in one, that we pray by the power of your Spirit and in the name of your Son. Amen. As you go into this day, know that God is with you.